My name is Robert Lamm, and basically, I'm a songwriter who got very lucky early on to be part of a band filled with such talented musicians. It's always been this way. Great musicians like Mr. Jason Schiff on the bass and the vocals. Incredible players like Mr. Keith Howland on guitars and vocals. The backbone of any horn section is the saxophones. We have a bad, bad, bad boy in our section by the name of Ray Herman. The brains of the horn section plays trumpet, flugelhorn, and the occasional lead vocal. He also helped build Chicago's powerful website, chicagotheband.com. Lee Lockney. The heart of the horn section is an off-the-hook trombone player. He was born that way. Great composer, Jimmy Pinko. We are very fortunate to have in our midst great keyboard player, brilliant singer, Lou Pardini. Back behind me in the toy department, otherwise known as percussion, a local guy who's been with us now for most of the year. Gonna keep him forever if I can. Wally Reyes. On the drums, a world-class guy who would really rather be surfing, but he happens to be our drummer, Tristan Bowden. We're Chicago.
Mm-hmm.